See, this whole notion of saving 10% to try to get 10% is a slow, dangerous road. So here's the different framework. Let's get you to a point where 100% of your lifestyle expenses are handled by investment and entrepreneurial income. And when that happens, every single dollar that you actively earn can give you the biggest insider advantage because you can build more assets at 10 times the rate as the person who's scrimping and saving that actually gets into a mindset of scarcity. And unfortunately, that hard work is completely destroyed because of one thing. You don't shrink your way to wealth. The reductionist thinking that has permeated people's minds in the world of finance and been propagated by financial institutions has absolutely destroyed people's wealth to the point where they're being taught that high risk equals high return, like I talked about before, or that it takes money to make money, as I talked about before, or all these kind of notions that are damaging and they get people to be so debilitated that they don't take action anymore. So, first off, before you save a single cent, or try to wait for 30 years, let's go through this framework and begin with the very first lever. And I'm using the word lever because this creates leverage in the framework. It's not leveraging money and putting yourself at risk. I'm talking about leveraging knowledge. I'm talking about leveraging ideas and relationships in a way that produce better and more consistent results. And the first lever to economic independence is to boost your profits. Or, let me say that really simply, keep more of every dollar you make.